still picture your face and the way you used to taste.
Until then, we fucking love you. Take care.